Johnson staff. I'm Finn.
And I'm Sonia. There is a little more than 3 weeks left of school. It is time to complete any projects you are working on.
With one last music program left, our Soccer Sharks in Action is about the second and third grade music program.
Soccer Sharks in Action!
Second and third grade goes to the movies!
Week.
Second and third grade had a presentation given to them by a veterinarian from Prairieside Veteran Hospital.
They were taught to wait.
Wait to see if the dog is friendly.
A. Ask the owner to touch the dog.
I. Invite the dog to come to you with hands at your sides.
T. Touch the back of the dog, not the head or face.
Great job! Next, we have Miss Peterson in our studio to share music news.
Hello, Stoker. As we come to the end of the school year, we need to remember that learning is still going on, even in music. I expect that all students will continue to be on their best behavior so they, too, can be considered for the final Music Student of the Month awards. Coming up, the kindergarten and first grade students will present their music program this coming Monday, May 20th. It is called Music, the Heart of Education. All songs are all about music. They will be performing at 1 o'clock for the school and at 6 o'clock for their families. Remember, it's been rather chilly in the music room, so be prepared with a sweatshirt or a sweater when you come to music, just in case. This is Mrs. Peterson signing off. TTFN. Ta-ta for now.
We appreciate everything you do for the students at Stoker. Parlez-vous? Sprechen Sie Deutsch? It is time to learn more about all the different cultures of the world.
Stoker Culturegrams.
And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Hola, mi nombre es Nancy. I'm a junior here at Carthage College and I'm majoring in Spanish. I chose to major in Spanish and continue on the language because my relatives speak Spanish and I really like helping them out and translating, and I also work with the community so I get to help out everyone else. And in the future, I want to travel the world, go to Spanish-speaking countries and help them in the medical field. So, si se puede, nomás con mucho esfuerzo y échenle ganas.
And I think to myself, what a wonder.
The sun is finally starting to make its appearance, so
have a great weekend, Stoker.